Now let's see what they'll learn from this.